from and are walking to help get the injured out of the rescue squad.
Making it cold out here.
Oh yeah. Watch time you'll throw it. The new one they got, honey. They don't even throw out nowhere at all.
Oh, it don't?
Yeah, that's the one that's stationed up here.
Well, this one sure is. It's not. You can't really see anything.
No. I hear those of that. That boy down there was tickled to death.
Good boy.
Good boy killed that deer. Child,
probably. Oh, was it a young boy?
Yeah, probably about 10 years old. That's head on with John.
I think that's the one we saw that night.
No, I seen him. One side all got a bunch of points coming out of it and everything. That's the one I've been catching on camera, okay?
That's a young boy, ain't it?
What's that?
That white medic.
Mm-hmm.
Ain't nothing right now.
Oh, okay.
This darn thing won't show nothing.
It ain't got no light on it.
Right. Well, once those doors open up,
you both.
Yeah, the light come back on. In will all light up, and you'll be able to see him pull them
out. You know he can't put that on YouTube, right?
You better tell him.
He can't put the actual guy on.
Oh, no,
there.
Not the guy.
Yeah, don't do
no.
that.
No, I'm not going up and get
him. Yeah, you get along.
Oh, no. I'm not even going near him.
No, I wouldn't do none of that.
I ain't stupid.
I wouldn't even videotape him. If he ain't your family, I wouldn't do nothing about it. Yeah, that's a good way to wind up in debt.
Yeah.
See, all right, though, you say, but.
You might as well cut it off, because you know.